Hiya, Gracie. Got your message loud and clear. And the tunes. Great thought. Thanks. I'm here in one piece. Might be overstating it, but we made it. I'm safe. Just getting oriented. Yeah, there's nothing awkward about this at all. Guess we're gonna have to get used to it. Keep sending, okay? Remind me why I'm out here doing this. I miss you.
good. It's your job to keep Coronas fueled by finding these thermal pockets on your own, planting T-posts, and maintaining them when they're full. Harvest them regularly, and you'll be raking in the credits in no time.
Got it, boss. I think this work is just my speed.
And so it went for weeks and months, until the extraordinary became commonplace. Dealing with the cold mile life became the new routine. Intense is real, but routine. I kept my sanity and wits by not thinking too deeply about what I was seeing and doing. It got lonesome sometimes, out in the Badlands. Music and weekly messages from the missus kept me company. I was making great dough, getting choice contracts. That was the point, after all. I made friends with the crew. They're a right good sort, those guys. Even LaRoche, for all his bluster, had his moments. For better or worse, I became Braddock's go-to guy. It had its benefits, but sometimes being the one to get the call meant you ended up in some damn strange situations.
What's wrong?
Plenty.
Harmonizer's on a set of juice. The one time I want an acre to attack.
Where was I?
Something about getting the call.
Yeah, right. Well, now you know how hard it is to communicate off-world. In those days, Nivek had a workaround. An antenna relay on the
highest peak in the area, so we can call home to Mama with minimal storm interference. It's our lifeline. 2 hours ago, we went offline, and we don't know why. We're effectively cut off from sending and receiving any off-world communications. Some acrid probably got his claws into it.
So once again, you expect me to march out there and fight a horde of monsters in a rig without weapons, huh? Do you know how much of my income I waste on repairs?